You're not even going to believe this. So, I asked for clarification on the BHG about these pouches. And I finally got official word that says to follow the CRL photos, which I initially did with my very, very first versions, which I thought I nailed, other than the weathering, because I hadn't weathered them yet, but the colors were there. It was off-white and beige. And then I started getting, don't use those photos, they're not the right photos, you gotta use this photo, and all of a sudden I'm making gray bags. So now we're back to the very, very, very first version, which would have been just perfect with Rick's bags from the get-go. But I went and followed somebody's advice, so now I have the practice bag in bleach to see what happens when I try to bleach this bag. Otherwise, I gotta get some off-white material and make a whole nother bag for this one. I think I can weather the other one, but this one's gonna need to be white, not gray. Okay, so I tried to bleach this, it didn't work. It is the exact same color, so my guess is this is synthetic. It is not real, because it wouldn't bleach. So I told you that it has to be off-white. I'm gonna show you a picture. This is the CRL photo. I'm gonna weather this, and I should be able to reach this desired effect when I weather it, so I'm not too worried about that. This obviously is not going to work, so I went and bought white material. I've already made my stencil and cut out the material, so I'm just waiting for my friend to sew that for me. So this bag's gonna go, and I'll be left with this one. Now, I did have the practice bag, the very, very first one that this one was made of, and it was too small. So I just kind of played with it just for fun because I didn't, you know, need it anymore. And I just started spray painting again because that's how I started this whole process. Hold on a second. So here's that same blue bag. And if I bring it over here, sorry, gray bag. It started like this. That's where it started. So I spray painted it white and then I sprinkled some black on and then I sprinkled some like tannish brown on. And believe it or not, I got kind of close to that photo. I mean, it doesn't have the darker spots. I would have to go in probably with some pastels and chalks and stuff. But as an overall color, you kind of just look at it, that's pretty damn close. So when I do my white bags, if I need to hit them with some spray paint a little bit to get closer, I'm confident I can do that because I think I just got pretty close to this one and I'm just messing around with it. So this is not the bag, but already, you look, that's even getting closer than that blue thing I had a second ago, so it's gonna be okay, I think. Everything's gonna be okay.
One more thing,
you know, I'm starting this soon. I didn't realize when I was sanding that I had some damage. I guess I must have accidentally broke it, so I had a crack here, which I filled and just now Dremeled and sanded smooth. So you can see I filled that hole there. And what goes here is this thing. So when I put this back in, that'll sit there, and once it's primed and painted and everything, you're not even going to notice that that was there. So that's a nice repair.
Here we are,
yet again, at the armory.
And more bags.
More bags, more fun. So as you saw in our last video, this bag is no good because it's
last
gray,
time on building a clone.
And it is supposed to be white because we're going off of this photo now, so we have a white material. We're going to do the flip. This is the best part. The inside out flip. Hopefully we did it the right way. It's facing this way. Put it next to this one so we can see if we put the right angle.
I'm not going to show the public until I'm happy with my work.
All right. And we did follow. Cool. So we know we went the right way. Oh, we got to pull the Velcro out.
Stitching's a little off.
The only thing is I think we're thinner here. Definitely.
Oh, I didn't put the stitch in yet.
Oh, besides that. Did it go thinner?
That's the,
oh, that's what
that's
it
is. The loop.
So we're not done.
Now we're done. Put the last stitch in. No flip.
And there's our last bag. So we have our brown bag and our off-white bag, which will be weathered like this. And I think we're going to be okay. Crisis averted. Thanks, Taylor.